Alive if it wasn't for the enchanted powers he came to by accident.
Let's take back his cloak and show him and his friends their true place in the dirt.
No, wait! We're supposed to be friends! Fellows.
You know, we're not saving a prince anymore. Celius is turning into a villain. And you know what we do with villains.
Zoya is right. If we can't save the prince,
we're going to have to fight him?
What had begun as a simple quest to retrieve a missing prince was now turning into a much darker tale. Distressed by their last encounter with Celius, the heroes continued their dogged pursuit into the wild woodlands. But as night grew closer, there was no sight nor sound of Celius, and the heroes found themselves dreadfully lost.
Drat! What are we to do now?
What's the point of looking for the prince if we'll only get into another fight with him?
Instead of pursuing him, we should be looking for a remedy for his nightmares.
As for what that might be,
not even the Academy Wizards know.
We have observed your quest across these woodlands with great interest. Come find me in these wilds, and I will help you with your quest.
The muddy waters are speaking to us.
And with such a charming voice.
Ugh, just don't jump into any ponds after strange ladies.
But they're offering help, and we could really use some.
Thank you.
Why are these shadowy beasts all over the forests, even without Celius around?
The Nightmare Prince's magic has drawn out fear and darkness from within all the woodland creatures.
So, I guess we're following voices of mysterious swamp ladies now.
Don't worry! If it's a treacherous trap of evil villainy, my sword will protect us!
And if it's not, then we get to meet the owner of that lovely voice.
Explains all the pipes around.